Why do we not use gears? Bakit hindi na gumagamit ng gear? A weir is not a dam. Dumadaan ng tubig. But you can control the level of the water by the weir. It's just that I see them in other places and it's really effective. But wala tayong weirs are. Because, as I said, they're not a dam, but they do control the flow of the river. So, pag nilagyan mo ng weir, mag-adjust na ulit eh. Kung paano may bumaba, paano may tataas. Actually, it's not up and down, may butas. So, may butas na kapuksan mo, sasarap mo. Oo. Well, it's like, it adjusts to the conditions. But I don't see even one single weir here. I think in Wawata, we're going to put, because I talked to the reviewers about that. Why do we not put weirs for us in flat ground?
Things that they probably would like to do, Mr. President. The weirs are very effective in slowing down the flow.
Oh, slowing down the flow.
The flow of the floodwaters are coming down, especially in the sticky
area. It's usually used, for example, if there is a fishing ground, para magkaroon ng lake, maliit, para meron pala siya. But tulad na din po, pag ba natataas, yung isa sa mga lahat, mag-aano siya. Pero magre-registry siya para hindi mo overflow, para hindi ako control. And it's, everywhere else that I see, I've seen it in many, many, many places. And it seems to be very effective. It's an old, old, ancient technology. I don't know why we don't use weirs. We should incorporate them into our designs. Para meron sa flat ground flow. Pag-aralan nga natin kung sino pa pinakamagaling na gumawa ng weir. Mga European, for the last millennium, they've been using weir so well. Hindi ka lang namin eh. Ang Dutch. Kasi this is the pinakamagaling sa water management. I've seen it in every country in Europe. I've seen it in Germany, I've seen it in England, I've seen it in France, I've seen it everywhere. And it seems to calm the waters down. Kahit pag-aas pa, hindi sa pasok, pero dito pwede, dito, hindi sa baba, downstream to here. Talagang kuto natin yung flow, hindi maging flash flood. Yeah, weirs. Let's give you a look at the property, a little bit more, how to use it. Because I think it's effective.
Yes, Mr. President, it's actually
adaptable.
Very adaptable sa atin yan. I bring it up because of what I saw in the video. Mabilis yung tubig. Kung hindi ganun mabilis yung tubig, it would have then yung fatalities natin. First, baka yung ilan doon, hindi na
sa hudang kasi, Mr. President, nakasabog lang yung pinalagay.
Which is okay. Sabotam is okay, but downstream.
We still have to put the weirs.
Kasi pag-release ang dam dahil nag-overflow na. Pagbaba ng tubig, dahan-dahan ang pagpasok. Hindi bigla. So that's something that I'm quite surprised considering the problems that we have with flood control. This is a technique that is very effective when it comes to flood.